स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू यू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर ऑफ इंग्लिश। आई कृतिका इज अगेन विद यू विद द न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ रीडर चैप्टर 7 बुक्स। नाउ यू आर वंडरिंग व्हाट अबाउट चैप्टर 6। मैम वी हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर 5 तो नाउ इट इज द टर्न ऑफ चैप्टर 6। बट बच्चों वी आर गोइंग टू डिलीट दिस चैप्टर सो प्लीज मेक अ क्रॉस हियर। वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू डू दिस चैप्टर। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद चैप्टर 7 books, that is a poem written by Eleanor Fagen. So who was Eleanor Fagen? Eleanor Fagen was an English author. She has written so many beautiful poems and stories for children. She was very famous for her writing, especially for kids. So in her memory, the Eleanor Fagen Award was started, and this award is given to child author, children who write beautiful stories, poems and novels. This award given to those children. Okay, so now let us understand the theme of the poem, books. As the title suggests us, this poem is going to tell us about the importance of books in our life. Which are, do you feel books are important for us? Yes, since our childhood we are just surrounded by books, hai na? Aap choti classes se books पढ़ते आ रहे हो एंड इंस्टेड ऑफ दीज बुक्स विच आर मैंशन इन योर करिकुलम अदर बुक्स आर देयर लाइक पंचतंत्र स्टोरी बुक्स हैरी पॉटर सीरीज सो मैनी अदर बुक्स आर देयर विच यू कैन एन्जॉय। ओके सो इन दिस पोम पोएट टेल्स अस दैट बुक्स कैन बी टर्न आवर बेस्ट कंपेनियन। इट कैन बी आवर बेस्ट फ्रेंड। हमारा बेस्ट फ्रेंड हो सकती है बुक। इट टेक्स अस to a different kind of world. It takes us to a different era and it tells us about the different kind of people. So let us recite the poem and understand the value of books in our life. So well children, let us start with the very first stanza of the poem. What worlds of wonders are our books as one opens them and looks. New ideas and people rise in our fancies and our eyes. So here poet wants to say that books, world of books is full of wonders, is full of miracles. We can see so many wonderful things in the world of books. He says that books play a wonderful job in our lives. It arouses in man many new ideas that help him to awake and see the world in a new way. We are able to see the world in a different way. Once we can explore new things, we can get new information through books. So books are full of fancies, means books are full of imagination. We can enhance our skill of imagination, making new ideas. So books are very helpful to us and these are like eyes to us. Okay, like with the help of eyes we can see this world. So with the help of books we can also explore, see the world in a different way. The room we sit in melts away and we find ourselves at play with someone who before the end may become our chosen friend. So here in this stanza poet wants to say that if though we are sitting in a particular room, but what is happening around us disappears, melts away means disappears. And we find ourselves at play, we find ourselves in the particular zone. We are talking about the book. We are connected to the characters which are given in the book we are reading. So we study or go through a book sitting in a room all alone. But in our thoughts, we find ourselves in someone other ground where there is some other characters as our much loved company. Book carries us into a different world where each reader has a role. One gets so involved into the character that at the end of the book it becomes our best friend. Like you people love Doraemon, Chota Bhim, you feel so much connected with these characters. If you are reading these characters in books, so you will also feel connected. So when we are reading any book, so we feel connected to the particular character of that book. So they become like the characters given in the book becomes our friend. Now here the poet says, or we sail along the page to some other land or age. Here's a body in the chair, but our mind is over there. So here poet wants to say that as we sail in a boat and the boat takes us to another land or another country, if we are sailing in a ship or boat, so we can go to another land or country. So in the same way, a book can also takes us to in a different age, in a different area. So we are just sailing in book. Here our body in the chair, we are sitting on the chair, but we are roaming in some other land or era, in some other age we are roaming. Books takes us away to some other land or era. As such, physically we are in the chair of our room, but mentally we sail out with the words of the book to somewhere unknown. Books are a good companion which helps us to fly across the world in different times with each page turning. A body is present in this world, but our mind can travel. Imagine, see, taste, touch, fight, feel along the narration given in the book. That is really an adventurous journey. So, reading book is like an adventurous journey. Each book is a magic box, which with a touch a child unlocks. In between their outside covers, books hold all things for their lovers. So the poet says, in this stanza, poet says that book is like a magic box. We can explore so many new things between a single book. When a child opens a book, he can get so many information about different country, different era, different people. So book can be turned into a best friend. A book lover can find anything in the book only. So in this stanza, poet calls every book a magic box. It's very touch unlock a child's mind. The one who loves books can find every turn of the world, and his life is its world. So, Hannah, is it true that books, we can find any information, we can find any information in book? So, very good message, valuable message is given by the author, that we can find our best friend in book. So it is good to read books, yes or no? Yes. So I hope you got the message given by the poet. So hope you enjoyed the poem, and you just recite the poem yourself again. Thank you. Have a nice day.